Within the shadow of an ancient forest, on the bottom of the foggy valley, stands a lonely village of Ravenbrook. There lives the folk, cheerful and diligent, yet warily superstitious. For on the other side of the forest, there lies a seemingly bottomless pit known as the Abyss. This is the place the villagers fear most, especially at night.
Those fools went into the forest while the moon is full.